Welcome, Mr. Bishnu Dhanaka, dear FLO members, and my dear guests. Financial investment is probably the most important aspect in today's life. While the options are many, so is the complexity in today's world. In the times of our grandmothers, gold and property were probably the only areas considered as safe investment. And until the recent past, fixed deposit in banks were the preferred instrument of change. Not anymore. Take property, for instance. In many places today, property is either stagnant or losing value. Apartments can be more valuable than individual houses. Gold may not beat inflation. I know some of my friends here are going to kill me because from the real estate and the jewelers, but I'm sorry, this is the fact. So gold may not beat inflation, and fixed deposit rates are on the way down from 9.25% a few years ago to 7% today. Probably the only way to beat the system is financial education and awareness. In the book Rich Dad Poor Dad, Robert Kiyosaki emphasizes the need for financial education. Kiyosaki emphasizes that it is important to teach people not to be wise with your money once you have it, but to be smart with your money before you have it. In a way, don't try to build a skyscraper or even a house without building a strong foundation. Feed a man a fish and he can eat for a day. Teach a man to fish and he can eat for a lifetime. We are thus lucky to have with us Mr. Bishnu Dhanuka, who for over two decades has taught women to fish for money. The next 2 hours have the potential to change our thoughts and potentially our life, and then we can all go shopping there. Mr. Dhanuka is the founder of Millennium Mams, an organization imparting financial education to women. He has taught over 1,000 women the practical tips of investing their money. We have amongst us some of his students as well. He would help you understand the financial papers, annual reports, and a secret tip to get into any AGM. Wait till you hear that. He has promised me that all the Lakshmis in this room would walk out feeling a little Durgaish today. Strong from within, with the knowledge of being able to control Lakshmi. As you are aware, we, FICCI Ladies Organisation, is the national body with the prime objective of women empowerment through promotion of entrepreneurship and managerial excellence. Established in 1983, FLO is a division of the Federation of Chambers of Commerce and Industry, FICCI, which is the apex body of industry and chambers of commerce in India. Over the last three decades of FLO's existence, it has grown as an organization. And today is one of the most prestigious pan-India organizations with 14 chapters and over 4,000 members pan-India, committed to working towards women empowerment through business women development and capacity building initiatives, besides other programs. We welcome you, Mr. Dhanuka, and eagerly await to hear your ideas.
Thank you, Rati. I now request Sri Bishnuji Dhanuka to take this session forward. Mr. Dhanuka will be taking questions at the end of the session.
First of all, I must thank Rati to give me this opportunity to interact with the brilliant women present here. 50% of my job is already done by Rati, because she has covered all the investment avenues known to me. Gold, real estate, fixed deposit, and shares. So, but I will elaborate and be free to ask questions because I treat all my programs as a class. So just for next 2 hours, think that you people are students and I'm the teacher. Then life will become easier. Empowerment. This word is becoming so popular worldwide, and particularly women empowerment. I don't know how far and in what areas women are empowered, but I strongly believe that unless until you have freedom, you cannot claim to be empowered. It's a very simple formula. Freedom is equal to empowerment. Now, freedom comes from, unfortunately, money. My money. Whenever I talk to ladies, na, immediately they will respond, I've got enough of money, but I'm talking about your personal money. Because you want to be free, na, not your husband. So if I want to be free, like luckily, I can choose not to go to office, come to Bangalore, stay in my yoga ashram for next 7 days, because with God's grace I've got money. So the same thing happens, and I must tell you, as we proceed, you will understand that it looks very, very difficult. But it is not. Like we have got big time investors like Rakesh Jhunjhunwala. He started with a very small amount. I don't remember, but maybe 5 lakhs or 10 lakh rupees. Now he is the blue-eyed boy in India. Warren Buffett also started with a very, very small amount. The problem with the investment is, we don't understand this word investment. We claim to understand this word investment, and we are doomed. Because abhi jaise share investment is in fashion. Wherever I go in Calcutta, they ask me a very simple question in Hindi, kya lagta hai? So I just reply ki bhai, मेरे लगने से आपको क्या फायदा होगा? बोले नहीं आप बता दीजिए. Then I asked them कि ठीक है आपको क्या लगता है? तो आपको क्या लगता है? 50,000 का इंडेक्स खत्म. ठीक है. Then I asked the group, particularly ladies का, कि have you invested? बोले sure. Without knowing about investment, they have invested. So which script? Just name 1, 2, 3. So you will find 2, 3 common script where everyone has invested. At times it was Satyam. Latest mein Madarsam Sumi. Amtech Auto. So it cannot be done like this. It cannot be done like this. It's a very systematic plan. And I to always request my students in Calcutta, ki you should become investor plus wealth manager. Wealth manager, because you know it's very simple, and as because you refer to Robert Kiyosaki, and this is my favorite book, Rich Dad Poor Dad. So I request all of you, at least buy this book. And just go through that book, give it to your children. I found that on finance, it is the best book available worldwide. And it's so simple. The problem with this book is, as because it is so simple, it is very difficult to digest. If I tell you, you buy Nestle, because you use the product of Nestle, no? Yes or no? You buy Nestle and just forget it for the next 20, 30 years. Like you mentioned, I think, what? Buy and?
Buy right
and sit tight. Bas khatam. That is the mantra. Even if you buy right, you don't create big wealth. Say, Infosys, I know a person who bought at a very, very attractive price in the initial years. She is repenting and repenting and repenting because she booked profit when it went to, say, 1,000 rupees. And now, though, if I give you the calculation, you will not accept, you will not believe that this can happen in stock market. Shares or for that matter, investment. Like say, who knows better than Bangalorean about real estate? All of you must have made big money in real estate. But the problem or difference in real estate and share is real estate investment is not that liquid, number one. And there is no benchmark rate. If I ask a broker that I want to buy a flat in Koramangala, they will give a approximate rate, na? 25,000, 27,000. Jada bolti ki kamti? Jada? Okay. Okay, so theek hai, jada hi bolna badhiya hai na? Because in my one of my class in Bombay, I gave the example ki suppose you are to invest 1 crore rupiah, then what should be your investment planning? Then they objected. Bolo sir, Bombay mein aap 1 crore mat bolo. Bombay mein you start with 100 na kam se kam. So that is not our standard. Isilie hum dar ki hamesha women ki age kamti bolte hain aur ye rupiah wala kaam jyada bolte hain. Hamare to koi dikkat nahi hai na. Ek bolo, sau bolo, example is fit. Okay. So you have to understand, and I must tell you the way the country is growing. With our boss, Narendra Modi is at the top. And I must repeat Modi's favorite three words. This country and the only country in the world has got three D's. Demand, demography, and democracy. No other country in the world had, they have got three D's. And can you imagine, if the youngsters, they start buying things, then pan masala ka turnover goes to 50,000 crore? Abhi to start hua na, 20 saal mein. It started abhi 10-20 saal mein na. So, Inox. Now nobody goes to, I don't think that there are normal theater available in Bangalore or Kolkata. Nahi, wo to ek hota hai na, wo aapka showpiece ke hisab se hona chahiye. So ultimately, the simple tip if you ask me, before I start, what to buy, is very simple that you go to Spencer, and just look at the crowd, what they are buying. What they are buying and what they will continue to buy. Like say, I will be very happy if you tell me one company ka name where all of us sitting here use the product of that company. Unilever to hai, Unilever mein thoda sa garbad hai idhar udhar. One company, I challenge you, all of us are contributing to that company. Huh? No. Gillette. Because aapka koi... Nahi, ladies, but ghar ka to hai na bhaiya. Ghar ke ghar mein to aata hai na. All the families, they are contributing in one way or other, that is one. And second is that they go on increasing the price of the product. Hua kya? They have changed the technology. And they are selling blade at 100 rupees or whatever the price is. So ultimately, I can tell you, you cannot go wrong in this company. At whatever price you buy. I also always have disclaimer. कि भाई आप buy करके फिर मेरे को गाली देना शुरू कर दो. No, you are taking risk at your own cost. But this is common sense, na? So bottom line is that empowerment cannot come who is operating. Empowerment cannot come without finance, and finance cannot come without financial literacy. So my formula of becoming wealthy is you must be literate in finance. That will create wealth. Wealth will give you freedom, and freedom will give you the real empowerment. This is the formula, whether you like it or not. All the women, they rightly feel that they are empowered. But I don't know. If you don't have the freedom of spending money at your will, investment ke liye bhi aapko agar husband ko puchna pade ki hamara sir bolte hain Gillette lene ke liye, so that is not freedom, na? Because wo fir aapka agar dam gir gaya, kya hua? Bola tha Tisco le lo. So you know that goes on. Okay, next. Technology ka garbad, isliye I am carrying the hard copy. Financial investing and sound financial planning. We will deliberate on these two areas in the next 45 minutes. Financial investing, okay? Just now say, you tell me, is there any difference between money making and creating wealth? Just guess you.
Yes?
Yes? Haji, boli aapne.
Creating wealth is when you create an asset.
Yes.
That's not equal to just a high income. A high income, you could spend it, you could, you know, you could create liabilities. But creating wealth is when you use that money very wisely to create an asset and create an income stream, perhaps.
Very good.
Or
very
at least create appreciation.
That's what I will explain in the next slide. Wealth creation comes from financial literacy. Financial literacy, like in Calcutta, what we are doing. Our course is for 2 years, once in a week. For one full year, our course material is Economic Times. How to read Economic Times and some business magazine like Business Today, full stop. In Bangalore also, we followed the same thing. How to read Economic Times, because Economic Times contains everything. They don't give me any commission, but ek business paper mein, that is the best in India. So aapka literacy ke liye you have to work hard for that. These 2 hours mein I can create an awareness only. I cannot make you literate. Okay. So financial literacy, because of that only you can create wealth, and I can tell you this is very, very easy.